Hello my dear friends, today is 20 January. What is the importance of this day? So today we celebrate Guru Gobind Singh Jayanti. Why do we celebrate Guru Gobind Singh Jayanti? Because today is Guru Purnima. On this day we celebrate Guru Gobind Singh Jayanti. Guru Gobind Singh was the 10th and last Sikh Guru. His father was Guru Tegh Bahadur, who was a brave man. But he was brutally killed by brutal Aurangzeb for refusing to convert into Islam religion, along with Bhai Mati Das, Sati Das, who were from Kashmir. All of them were brutally killed for refusing to convert into Islam by brutal invader Aurangzeb. And later on, his son Guru Gobind Singh, who was the last and 10th Sikh Guru, he was also killed by brutal Mughal rulers and their men. So Guru Gobind Singh was invited by Bahadur Shah, and later on he was killed on the road by the man of Bahadur Shah. That's how he was killed. Whether it's Guru Tegh Bahadur or Guru Gobind Singh, both fought bravely against brutal Mughal army, and later on Marathas came and the brutal rule of Mughals ended. So today we observe Guru Parv, the birth anniversary of Guru Gobind Singh, the 10th and last Sikh Guru. Thank you for watching. Jai Hind.